Oh god, apparently streaming shirtless is also against Twitch's rules.
So that's gonna get removed?
GG getting the entire EO stream shut down right here.
I'm guessing someone went and read Twitch's rules to see if that was allowed, and it wasn't.
I don't know, I guess.
And before EVO Twitch stream gets shut down.
That guy, though, I'm still just dying at that. And the fact that that guy came up almost, like, right after the Vulva Chun-Li. Truly, this is the hypest EVO yet.
Feminist lesbian seething right now at the inhumanity they just suffered. Twitch will threaten to ban EVO on their site unless a strict Puritan dress code is implemented.